All right, so we're gonna have to drill out the handlebar a little bit. These won't fit in there. So the spacer that came with the skid plate, these holes were just off enough that I couldn't get the bolts to bolt in. So that's why I ended up going with those spacers.